month, every grade level has been preparing. Everyone's assigned a different country. So on October the 14th, we will be having a culminating program, and everyone's invited. We have a program at 1:30 for the public. So anyone who would like to come out, you can come out at 1:30. I just want them to know that we do have different cultures. We have to celebrate everyone's differences and the diversity, but that really we are all the same.
I think that it's pretty cool that we get to celebrate different cultures and stuff, and how we get to bring the parade through and show the whole school how the countries, how all these people come from different countries to live a better life. I'm looking forward to seeing this smile on people's faces and having a good time about how people are just celebrating their culture and stuff.